ZTV News is dedicated to an all-English television broadcast with a coverage of Zhejiang Province. It is an important part of provincial outreach and branding, focusing on provincial characteristics with a global view. ZTV News tells you the story of history, culture, landscape and development of Zhejiang. It is Zhejiang's answer to introducing its people's wisdom as well as the diversity and beauty of China. Prime Time, Amazing Zhejiang, Vigorous Delta, Panorama of China, Global View. These are designed to update viewers on all the latest events happening in Zhejiang and China. The program Welcome to Zhejiang, Follow Me, and Mega Projects in Zhejiang focus on Zhejiang's food, lifestyle, and culture. It helps viewers to better understand Zhejiang's history and culture. The documentary Golden Image and Liangju showcases China's enduring history and culture with multiple language broadcasts. We sincerely invite you to share in and be a part of China's rich and colorful civilization. As the subsidiary member of Zhejiang Radio and Television Group, ZTV News and its sister brand, ZTV World, which is the only television channel with overseas broadcasting privileges, will shape the new international media environment of Zhejiang. In addition, ZTV World Media Services will partner with China Blue News, ZRTG's flagship mobile application, to launch English news, thus facilitating an interlinked and mutually reinforcing business model for the coordinated development of ZRTG's international media services. In order to better connect China to the rest of the world, ZTV News and ZTV World wholeheartedly invite you to explore and appreciate amazing Zhejiang and magnificent China.